Ladies and gentlemen, we are back here for this huge clash. This is a decider here. We have it's the Lions and the Enforcers FC in what should be what could be a winner take all game. Because from the table I am seeing right now, the Enforcers have from their three games have 6 points. While the Lions from their three games have 7 points. And a win for the Lions basically ensures them the title. But a win for the Enforcers also ensures the same. While the Ducks United, who are also on 6 points, will be looking for a draw to so that they can move to the top of the table. So this clash has a lot riding on it. We're gonna see that. We're gonna see high intensity from both teams. We're gonna see relatively high pressure being applied by both teams all in this game. As this is a final. They're gonna be playing this game like a final. Yes, this is a very huge game. This game has a lot riding on it. And we see it's going to be the Lions kicking off in the orange, their classic orange kit from the left to the right. Where it's going to be Enforcers going from in their blue, their new blue and white kits from the right to the left. And this game should, this should be a real game here, a real proper encounter. As we had a Champions League final earlier with Bayern coming out 1-0. But it wasn't a 1-0 game, it was a very exciting game. And this should be more of the same here, as this is similar to a final as well. And we're going to see the Lions kicking off, starting off this game. Over to that's the man Mighty on the right hand side. He's playing in the right of defense. Sends it back to us, that's Jermaine. Jermaine sends it back to Mighty. And as it lands on the attack now, finds a rest in the midfield. He's intercepted by the Enforcers and flows on and look to break. That's number 3, rested as well. And he's going to win back the ball for the Lions. It's now on the left hand side now with the Lions. He's going to send it back over to the left back now. Looks central towards the rest of. That's the man Scipio. He's going to send it back to the defense. Over towards Mighty. The man Shamari. Sends it back towards Jermaine. Jermaine sends it back towards Scipio. Scipio sends it over to the right hand side. Back towards, that's Mighty. In towards, that's Capel now. Capel now has a run if he wants to use him. He's going to use his body well. Sends it back towards, that's Mighty. Mighty's going to look for the ball over to the left hand side now. It's going to be caught up by the defender. And now a chance for the Enforcers to move forward, but not without being intercepted. But that's the man in the midfield for the Lions. Over to the left hand side now. The Lions are going to look to break. Space on the left hand side for the run. He's going to hold it up and use a bit of skill to take it down the line. Leads off the pass. Pass is now going to find a runner. It's a chance for a through ball. It's going to be cut up well by the Enforcers. And that's going to be out over on the left hand side now of the Enforcers. And that's where the defender now moves into the midfield. Touch betrays him. Step in, but I think that was Capel. That's out for a throw in now for the Enforcers. Going to be taken, but that's the number 3. That's Carey. Throws it long. It's going to be cut out. And here's Scipio. Scipio is going to do well. But it's, and he's going to win a free kick against the captain, number 10, Isaacs. Free kick taken quickly. Now in the midfield. That was The thing was hush, this is out wide. He's going over to the left hand side, now space on the left hand side to run. He's going to take it past a couple. Looks to beat the third, he does. It's now back with, that's Capel, with a bit of skill. And he's going to win a free kick here, says a referee in a very dangerous area. A free kick now right at the edge of the box, a chance for the Lions to put a good shot on the goal of the, that's a man. Free kick looks like it's Scipio and Capel over it. The two midfielders for the Lions. We hear the crowd buzzing there in the background. It's a lot riding on this game as Capel takes his ball, hits into the wall. It's gonna fall over to the right hand side. And it's gonna be cleared, but not well enough. And now's a chance for the Lions to get back onto this one. But it's gonna be out for the Lions throw. The clearance by the defender for the enforcers was not good enough. It's not a throw and taking down towards the box. It's going to be back out well with the number 2. He's going to look to go central. It's going to be cut out well. It's not backward. That's the number 7. He's going to send it back towards Mighty. Mighty has a chance to put it into the box. Goes in towards, I think that was, that's Capel there. It's going to be cut out well. It's not back on the left hand side. A chance for him to put the ball over towards the top. And it's a good shot on goal that the keeper has to do very well to save. It was a good ball towards the back post. The run was timed to perfection. And the goalkeeper had to do well to go across to his left. And that's going to be a corner now for the Lions on this right-hand side. So far, it's been all Lions here. They've been thoroughly dominant so far. Maybe 5 minutes gone in this first half. It's going to be the first corner of the game. Corner goes in towards the penalty area. It's going to be blocked by the enforcers. Only as far as the corner taker. It's going to go back out. Finds that's number 3. It's about a good ball to the back post again. It's going to fall in the area. Player goes down. No penalty given by the referee. And it's going to be cleared by the enforcers down the line. No chance for the enforcers to break. It's going to be actually out for a throw into the Lions. Throw and taking centrally, and I was going to find that's the man in the midfield there. He's going to be intercepted by the enforcers. Chance to go forward now. He's met there by Mighty. Very well done there by the man Mighty. He's going to find Scipio in the midfield now. Scipio is going to look to go wide. Place it wide. Towards, I think that's a man they call Tafari. Out wide now. That's Tafari. No, it wasn't Tafari. There's no the enforcers can come away. Over on the right hand side of the attack now. He's gonna look to go centrally. He's gonna find the player in the midfield. Goes over to the left hand side now for the enforcers. Looks centrally. The pass is gonna be intercepted again in the midfield. And the man's gonna find Capel. Capel the number 9. He's gonna look to go out wide. He's gonna find that's the number 2. That's Richardson. He's not gonna lay it off, but the goalkeeper's gonna collect that one easily for the enforcers. And his pass is going to go out wide. He's going to find that's the number 16. That's a man Brown. It's back with Capel now. The captain of the Lions. The long-term veteran is going to find that's the number 2. Very good skill by Richardson. There's a chance for a shot if he wants it. He's going to go in towards the box. And that's going to be cut out well by the defender. And that's going to be out for a throw-in this time for the enforcers on the right-hand side. Throw is going to be back with the man Scipio. Scipio goes over the top. It's going to be a jump ball for the keeper to collect easily. That's the goalkeeper for the enforcers. Simple enough catch. He's going to go long, high. Kick is going to make it to the midfield. The Lions are going to win the first header, but not the second. But they're going to pick it up now with Capel. Capel goes for a very long effort that's going to cause the goalkeeper of the Enforcers no real problems. That's going to be out for a goal kick to the Enforcers. Goal kick now is taken long over the top. He's going to find Scipio. Scipio leads it off to Capel. Capel back in the midfield now. He has a chance to break, but it's going to be taken by the Enforcers. Enforcers can counter-attack now. He has a space on the right-hand side. He's going to go down the right-hand side. Cuts back inside, looking for a pass. He's going to find a pass. Passes into the midfield now. Goes out wide. Intercepted very well there by Shamari. Well done by the man, the Carl Mighty. He's now back with that's number two, Richardson. And now here's Jermaine now, and Lance can calm it down. It's with Mighty in towards Capel. Capel moving around very well in the midfield. He's going to take it past one. Can't take it past a second, however. It's going to be cleared, but that's in number three. Back with Jermaine. Jermaine goes forward again. He's not going to be back with the Enforcers. It's now here with the Enforcers looking for a ball that's going to run over for the goalkeeper to collect easily. That's the man, Boris Karim, over on the left hand side now with the Lions back centrally. We're going to find Scipio now. Scipio in the midfield takes it through the player's legs. Very well done. Goes to the pass over to the right hand side. It's going to be cleared. But that's the number three back forward now. The Enforcers can come over to the left hand side. Space on the left hand side to roam. He's going to look for the return pass. It's going to be blocked by Scipio, and that's going to be out for a throw into the Enforcers on the left-hand side. The one's again going to be taken by, that's the number three for them. That's the man, Carey. Carey goes on the line. He's now going to find Scipio in the midfield. He's very involved so far all in this game. Out wide to Richardson. Back to Scipio. Scipio's going to find, now that's the number seven, I believe. He's going to go for a pass. He's going to find Capel. Capel is now going to lose a battle with the player, but he's going to win a free kick. Very well done there again by Capel. He's a lot more involved in this game than he has been in previous games. Looking a lot more sharp, a lot more energetic. Going back 10 years in the tank. Very well done there by the man Capel. And now it's going to be a chance for a free kick. It's going to be taken, but it looks like Scipio's lining up over it. But you're also seeing a couple more players. As Capel also coming around it. It's going to be the free kick now. And a chance now for the Lions to make it 1-0. It's Scipio. It's Capel. It's going to be Scipio this time. Scipio goes low and it's just past the post. Scipio went for the low-driven shot to catch keeper off guard, but it evaded the keeper and the post at the same time. That's going to be a goal kick now for the Enforcers. Goal kick now taken high. It's going to fall on the defense with Jermaine. Jermaine clears it long upfield. Headers down. He's now going to find a man in midfield and force us with a ball out wide. A chance for the Enforcers to take a shot and very good save there by the man Karim Boris. Good save. And that's going to be a chance now for the Lions to break quickly with Mighty. Find Scipio. Scipio now goes to the pass. It's into the midfield now. But I think that's Hodge out there. Now over to the left hand side. Now space for the run on the left hand side again, but that's going to be cut out. Only as far as playing in midfield again for the Lions. Looks to the pass to Scipio, is going to find him eventually. He's not going to take on a couple players in the midfield and he's going to win out. That's very well done there by Scipio to take three players out of the attack. The cross comes in, it's going to be cleared by the Enforcers upfield and it's going to be won by Mighty, the header into Scipio. Scipio's running everything so far in the midfield. Him and Capel are doing very well. It's with Tafari Smith now, out wide. But I think that was Keanu over there on the left-hand side. It's a ball forward now. It's where I think that's Capel over there. That's Capel Baptiste over to the left hand side. Looks in field towards Scipio. Scipio takes a good touch. Scipio goes back out wide. There's space on the left hand side. If he can get there, he is going to keep it in play. He's going to send it back to the player on the left hand side. Goes to the ball into the box. Header's going to be won by the enforcers. And it's now going to be very well done by number 6 in the midfield. Yes, that is the man Hodge, for Sean Hodge. And now he has Mighty. The man Shamari Mighty. So on the left hand side now for the Lions. He's going to leave it off for the player to put the ball into the box. The player is offside. And that's going to be a free kick now for the enforcers. And a chance for them to release some of the pressure that's being applied to them by the enforcers. Freaking out goes long over the top. He's going to beat one header. It's not going to beat the second player. And now is a chance for the Lions to break on the left-hand side. There's no space on the left-hand side if he wants to use it. He's going to look centrally. No, he goes back to what I think that's Keon over there.
Right here!
And now it's back with Tafari. Finds Jermaine. Jermaine now has space. He's going to find Mighty. That's a man, Shamari Bryan. He's going to look for the pass. The diagonal pass is going to find the head of the enforcer's player. This is after the man Carey, that's number 3. He's now going to go for a clearance, that's whiffed again, and that's out for a Lions throw. This might again with a good ball, that's not going to cause the goalkeeper for the enforcers any real problems. And the enforcers can break, but it's going to be a header won by Tafari. It's over the left hand side. Left hand side has been very involved so far for the Lions. Goes inside towards that's Capel Baptiste. Sends it back towards Scipio. Scipio's going to look out wide, plays it over towards Shamari. The man they call Mighty. He's going to look for a pass over to the left hand side that's not very good. And hell can be taken down by that was number 16 who's gonna take this one down. And the ball's gonna jump over the head of Tafari. And the pass is going to fall for the enforcers and a very good defense. And it's gonna be a free kick. Well, that's a free kick against the enforcers. I don't know about that one, the ref. Because it did look like the enforcers had the ball. And he was put under pressure by the player for the Lions, but the referee saw it otherwise. So that's a free kick against the enforcers. I know the Lions are playing a bit sloppy now. Another misplaced pass. It's not going to be out for a throw into the enforcers on the right hand side. Was a look down the line. He's going to play it forward, looking for the runner. He's going to find Jermaine only though. Ball back over the top is that Sylvanus over there, I believe, for the enforcers. But he's not going to beat Burris. Very well done by the goalkeeper. Here's Scipio now. Scipio in the midfield, he's going to send it out wide towards, that was Richardson, the number 2. Intercepted well, but it's going to be with Capel now. And he's going to win a free kick against the enforcers player. I think that's Carey going away with a free kick. The man Carey for the enforcers. No, it wasn't. It was in number 14. That's Bowens. That's going to be a free kick now for the Lions, going to be taken by the man Scipio. Scipio was one of the goal scorers in the Lions' last game against, I believe, the Ducks. Free kick is going to be taken by Scipio. He goes towards the penalty area. It's going to be cleared. only as far as, I think that was Hodge, back towards, that's Mighty, sends it out wide to Scipio, but Scipio's touch evades him. That's going to be out for a throw-in now for the Enforcers. Now it's going to be forward now by the Enforcers. Going to find the feet of the player. He's going to just going to play it out. And it's going to find, that's the last player on the left hand side in space. Going to go for the cross. Very good job by the Enforcers player to get back. Now he's going to move forward. Looks for the pass. It's only going to find Scipio. Looks for Capel. Capel's touch is going to look for the strike. Or back with Capel. Very well done by the defender to clear it out. Only as far as I think that's Kian over there. That's going to be called out again by the Enforcers. And it's going to move forward now. And up for, I think that's Tafari. Tafari Smith sends it back towards Scipio in the midfield. Scipio is going to go for the ball over the top towards Richardson. Can Richardson get there? He can. He's going to stop this one. Goes to the pass. In towards the striker. And it has to be 1-0. Surely 1-0. Easily 1-0 for the Lions. A clinical goal, no mistake there being made by the Lions striker. It was a good touch and a good touch to take it down by the number 2 Richardson. And he played it across and it was no mistake made there by the striker. Easily done. And the Lions can go up 1-0 in this very important encounter. That's the Lions' first foothold, their first hand on the trophy. Now the Enforcers are going to have to chase this game from behind, as it's been all Lions so far and they don't have a goal to show for it. A very good goal by them as well, as the number 2 Justin could have been selfish, but no, he said no, I'm going to square this one to my teammate, and he made a very easy finish. Here's Richardson again, as Jamal Richardson is going to look for the pass, sends it back towards Scipio. Scipio now has it in the midfield. Goes in towards Capel. There's Capel now. Capel uses a bit of strength, but also gives away a free kick. Now the Enforcers are going to have to win this game from behind. They're going to have to play this game from behind. They're going to go long again. Taking down by Hodge in the midfield. Hush finds Scipio, goes over the top towards, as a number 7, I believe, who I think was the goal scorer. That's the man, Brooks Bell. It's going to now fall for the man in midfield again, as Hush goes forward towards, I think that's Capello. Well, very good through ball, the player can get there. And it's a shot that's going to cause no real problems for the goalkeeper. Okay, now it's going to bounce over. And now it's a chance for the Enforcers now. Very good defense there being shown. And now Jermaine Hughes is coming over with it. That's Hughes. Jermaine Hughes is going to find Mighty. Mighty is going to find Richardson. As Jamal Richardson goes into what's Capel. The pass is misplaced. And the Enforcers defender can step out. This pass is intercepted. There's Scipio now. Scipio now has a run if he wants to use him on the left hand side. He will. I think that's Kian overlapping from his left back position. And a great tackle there by the Enforcers man to declare this one out for a throw-in now on the left hand side for the attackers. Throw-in taken quickly back towards the attacker. I think that's Scipio. Is this Scipio now who has it now? He's going to look for the pass inside. It's going to fall. He's going to play it over to the left hand side. But I think that's Kian, but that's going to be out for what the referee deems to be a corner for the Lions. Hi. Farnell's now taken by the Lions. Goes in towards the 6-yard area. Headed clear. But not far enough. It's going to fall now for Hodge in the midfield. Takes the pass to the player easily. Reverse pass to Richardson. Richardson plays it into the box. Over the head of one. It's going to fall for the player on the back post. And that's just over the bar. A good ball over the top by Richardson again. He's playing a very good game over on this right-hand side. Goal kick taking quickly. It's now going to fall for Richardson again on the right-hand side. It's going to be with Mighty now. Mighty being a pressure being applied by the Enforcers player. That was the number 16. And it's now back with the Enforcers defender. He's going to look to go forward. Intercepted by Jermaine. Pressure being applied on Jermaine, but it's going to fall for Tafaris Smith now. Goes out wide. Space over there for that's space over there on the left-hand side for the Lions. He's going to play a ball in. That's not going to find the feet of anyone and just brush past the post as well. A very teasing ball across the face of the goal, but eventually runs out of play harmlessly for the Enforcers to get a goal kick. Goal kick taken high. It's going to fall for a battle in the midfield. As Kipio's going to win. Back to the man Mighty. Mighty sends it towards Capel. Back to Scipio. Scipio looks forward. Whiff pass. It's going to fall for, that's Brooks Bell. Finds Capel. Capel goes to the top towards Richardson. Here's Richardson now. Richardson is going to keep this one in play. Pressure being applied by the Enforcers defender. And he's going to keep it out for a throw-in for the Lions on the right-hand side. Here's the man Mighty now. Goes into what's Capel. Capel wins the header. Back to Mighty. Where the puts in a driven ball. That's going to find Capel. Look, Capel with a chance for a shot. Capel takes a shot. Capel makes it 2-0. Extremely well done by the man Capel. Originally it was the man Brooks Bell who came across to win the header. But Capel did very well to drive past the player and put this ball into the back of the net at the keeper's near post. No chance for the goalkeeper. And it's now 2-0 to the Lions here. Very good shot there by Capel. And very well done by Mighty to drive that ball into the box. That's an assist for the man Mighty and a goal for the man Capel Batiste. And it's 2-0 to the Lions. Now the Enforcers are really behind the 8-ball. They're really going to need to get a grip on this game. And so far it is 2-0 and it's really been all Lions. You would have thought that when the first goal went in for the Lions, the Enforcers would have said, okay, we need to come out now. We need to go on and try to bring this game back to level terms. But no, they decided that we're going to continue to sit back and now they are behind 2-0. Now we're seeing a bit of a pause as the goalkeeper for the Lions, that's the man Boris. He's getting a bit of treatment on his hand now, I believe. But again, you must say, what a goal that was there by Capel. A fearsome strike at the goal that the goalkeeper had no chance to save at his near post. And again, that takes it back to the first goal. As you can see the contrast between the two goals. Capel with a hard strike at the near post. And then the man Brooks Bell with a very calm finish towards the far post of the goalkeeper that really gave him no chance. Two very different goals, but two very similar results. And it's now 2-0 to the Lions. now finally we can have the ball kicking off as Kareem Shipment is finally over. We finally now see kickoff for the Enforcers. And immediately pressure being applied by the Lions. They're not satisfied with 2-0. They want 3. They want 4. They want to embarrass the Enforcers here today. And they're going to win it back again. It's with Kareem now. The goalkeeper for the Lions. Finds Jermaine. Jermaine's going to put it in the midfield towards Hodge. Hodge is dispossessed temporarily, but it's now back with Jermaine Hughes again. Finds a man Mighty. Mighty is going to go in towards Scipio. Goes out wide. He's going to find, I think that's Keon out there. Now back with Matt Tafaris Smith. He's now going to look forward. He's going to be intercepted by the Enforcers now. The police can now move forward. But well done again there by Scipio. Good body again. Beats one. Goes with through ball towards Richardson. Richardson in tons of space. Acres of space of Richardson. Cuts it back. Can he make it 3? No. No. That's not the shot you need there, Richardson. That's not a good shot there by Jamal Richardson. And the goalkeeper had no issues there. But the throw is not ideal, but well done there by the Enforcers midfielder to come and cut that one out. Good dummy now, the Enforcers now have it. It's now with the number 16, goes back over the top, but it's not going to be Tafari. Actually, it is going to be Tafari, and now the Enforcers can make it 2-1, can they? They're going to take it past Tafari again, goes the shot towards the back post, but nobody's really there covering. Nobody's making a run towards it. Nobody's making a real direct run to the back post. And that's going to be out for the goal kick for Kareem to take. Kareem goes wide. Going to find the feet of the man on the left-hand side. Here's Capel with a good ball into Scipio. Scipio now has a touch. Takes a touch. Can't be the player, but now it's space again for Richardson. Tons of space for Jamal. Cuts it back to, I think that's Brooks Bell. And that's going to be out for a throw-in over the Lions on the right-hand side. Throw-in taken towards Mighty. While it cuts it in towards the center of the play, that's going to be out. And Jermaine's going to win that battle. And Mighty again fighting. It's now gonna be a chance for the Enforcers player to get some attention as he's down. And he looks like he's calling for the medics. This might be a bad injury. Referee is going to stop this one for not sure what. They want the throw to be retaken. Ball going back now to the Enforcers. Long ball over the top. He's going to find the feet of the Enforcers striker. He's going to beat Mighty easily. They're going to beat Jermaine. He's putting Jermaine a bit of skate. He's going to use a bit of skill. Cover coming across. Whereas Mighty again. Now Jermaine is going to step out and take this one easily. Now Jermaine can drive. He's going to find Capel. Capel is looking for a pass. Goes over to the left hand side. Space on the left hand side to attack into. Now a chance for Hodge to break on the left hand side. He's intercepted by the Enforcers player. That's going to be out for. Now we throw in. pass is going to find as Capella, I believe. He's going to go over to the left-hand side. Very good 1-2. There's no space. Space to drive into. Very good sliding tackle there. He's only going to find the feet of this enforcer's teammate. Looks to go foul. Header's going to be won by the enforcers, and they're going to pick up a free kick as well. Free kick is now going to be taken right there, right on the halfway line, just behind it actually. Free kick is going to be taken by the enforcer's defender. He's going to, that's number 16. Free kick goes high towards the back post. It's going to be cleared. Yes, Scipio is going to take it down, something towards Hodge, I think that is. Out wide to Richardson, back to Scipio. Scipio's gonna find Capel back with Scipio again. Scipio's the man who's running everything in the midfield. Goes forward looking for Richardson. And it's gonna be an offside call against, that was Brooks Bell. And you would have to say it is an offside, because even though he did not touch it, he did move and interfere with the play a bit. So that would be an offside call against him. And that's gonna be, the enforcer's ball. No, back with Scipio. Scipio's gonna move forward. Looks like a runner. Directs a runner, but the pass is just a bit too hard. That's gonna be out of play by the enforcers, is it? And that's gonna be well done there by the Lions player to use his body well. And logs for the body back in the midfield, where I think that's Hodge. Hodge is gonna drive. Space to drive into. Beats one player, goes through ball. And it's not going to find the player. Very well done by the defender. And the goalkeeper's going to pick that one up easily. It's now over to the left-hand side again with the Lions. Lions are relentless in their pursuit. And again, offside call against the man, Brooks Bell, actually. It's mighty now. Finds the run of Scipio. Scipio in space. And well done by the defender to come across. And that's going to be out for a corner or a throw. A goal kick, actually. Referee signals a goal kick. A bit surprising, but it's a goal kick that's going to find the feet of the number 10. He's on the midfield now with the enforcers. Is mighty now. Finds Capel. Capel finds the run of Hodge. And Hodge has a cutout, and that's going to be out for a throw on the left hand, on the right hand side for Mighty. Skip you. Mighty. Ball over the top. Headed clear by the enforcers. And those gonna move forward. A chance for the number 10 to win that header. It's a chance for a run for the enforcers, but it's not gonna be Tafari enough in a race. That's very well done by Tafari. Great speed being shown. But back over the enforcers. They're gonna go towards the goal, header won by Jermaine Forstaff. And second time also collected well by the goalkeeper. Capel. Brooks Bell. Now the enforcers can go long. And the runner is offside for the enforcers. The game has to run just a little bit in the last couple of minutes. As unfortunately, it looks like the enforcers are playing a bit defeated. Ball over the top. It's going to look for a run of Richardson, but it won't find him. He's feeling over to number 23. Over to the right back. He's going to look for the run on the left, on the right-hand side. He's going to beat one man. Looks for the pass. He's going to be cut out well. And now Scipio. Capel. Scipio. Over the top towards the run on the left-hand side. Header went initially by the defender. And the goalkeeper is going to miss out. And it's going to be out for a corner. Very dangerous with the goalkeeper. He came out flying. But no real harm done. That's going to be out for a corner for the Lions on the right-hand side of the attack. The left-hand side of the attack, actually. Corner goes deep towards the back post. Runs over the head of everyone. Richardson cannot keep it in. That's going to be out for a goal kick to the enforcers. And we're well into the last 10 minutes of this first half. It's been all Lions so far for 40 minutes of this game. The goalkeeper is taken short. Pass goes long. Header clear by the Lions again. The forces have really tried this long ball tactic and it's not really worked. That's what we have seen. It's Jermaine has made his way back into the team now. And he looks like he's replaced the defender who played the last game for the Lions. And he looked a bit tense when it came to those balls in the air. It looked like they were causing a bit of worry, but not with Jermaine to far in the defense. It's not going to cause any issues for those two. And as I said, looks like a commentator's jinx. As that one may have caused Afari a bit of trouble, but no trouble for keeper Burris. It's now back when the enforcers goes for a very speculative effort that's going to cause the goalkeeper no problems again. Kick was high. Head on one, back with Scipio. Mighty. Richardson. Scipio. Intercepted well, and now the enforcers can break. Number 23 now. Goes for the ball, it's gonna be way out. Way too hard pass on number 23. And that's gonna be a chance for the Lions to take a throw on the right hand side. Once again, my mighty. Jermaine. Tafari. Looks for Keon. Keon's gonna look central, you know. He's gonna fire, I think that's Hodge. Hodge goes south towards Bell. And it's gonna be a ball forward by Capel. That's gonna cause no real issues. It shouldn't. But a weak back pass, and the goalkeeper had to come up quickly. And now the lens can be cut back. And it's a shot over the bar. Very well done there by the man on the left hand side to put some pressure on the enforcers. And that caused for a ball to move into the box that was just over the bar. I think it was Capel who had the shot. They already scored one today. It's going to find Richardson. Richardson very involved in this first half. Sends it over to the box. It's going to be cleared high. With a lot of backspin, but out of play for a throw to the Lions. He has Mighty. Scipio. He will line up a shot, but it's always rising. And that's going to be a chance for a goal kick for the enforcers. Goes over to the left, to right hand side now. Pressure applied by the Lions, and now it's going to be with Brooks Burris. Placing Capel. Capel has a one-on-one chance. Very well done by the defender. Again a 50-50. And again, they force us win it. Very well done by the force us defense to come away with 250 challenges. It's now with Scipio. T-Bird's gonna line up the man on the left hand side. Back with Scipio. Scipio now with space. Lines him up again. He's gonna look for a shot. Plays the ball into the box. Very well done there by the defender to clear. Now, if force us can break. Over in the center now. He's gonna go over to the right hand side. Can the drag one back? Very good through ball. Is he gonna beat Jermaine in the race? No, he will not. And Tafari is gonna chug those legs. Very, very good speed shown by Tafari again. Keep this one in play and play a good ball up towards Richardson. Capel. Franz Richardson again. Richardson is gonna find Hodge. Hodge with a very good ball. No, it's not a good ball. It's too hard. And Capel cannot keep this one in. That's gonna be out for a goal kick to the enforcers. Taking shot. Pressure play by the Lions. And Forsyth can come out. Here's Mitre again. Scipio. If you watch the run, no, he's going to find Capel. Capel's going to find Richardson. Richardson goes for the ball into the box. He anticipates him. He doesn't win the header. And it's going to fall now for the enforcers to clear. Here's 23. It's Jermaine with a very good step in, and he's not going to win the throw. He's not going to win the ball from the throw, however. It's going to be out for an enforcer's throw. He's number three. That's Kira, I believe. Now he's going to find the man in the attack. Very good skill show on the left hand side. There's no space for him to break into. He can have a shot if he wants it. It's going to play it off of Scipio. Kibel's going to go for the pass again. It won't come off. Now we have a chance for the ball towards Capel. Capel wants the shot. And the goalkeeper's going to do well to keep this one out. Well done there by the goalkeeper again for the enforcers. He's been making save after save so far. Though he has conceded two goals, have not been really his fault. He couldn't do anything about either of them. And that's going to be a corner on the right hand side. As we're going to see, the referee is going to be signaling for 2 minutes in this first half. Option for the short corner. It does go short towards Richardson. He's gonna play it into the box towards the back post. One by the enforcers. It's now on the left hand side. It's now gonna be back with, I think that's Hodge in the midfield. Looks forward. And it's gonna be one again. Very well done. Good skill. It's now gonna find Richardson in space. Richardson's gonna put a ball into the box. Caught up by the enforcers again. Pressure being applied. And Forces are going to win this one. A very good job by number 23. Eventually finds Carey. Carey's going to clear it forward. And he's going to win a free kick as well. It's not going to be a chance for the Enforcers to take the free kick. Taking by the number 2. That's the man, that's Matt Abbott actually. Ball goes forward, header one initially. It's now going to be back with the goalkeeper, that's Karim Burris. Over towards, that's Mighty. Mighty's going to find Scipio. Scipio's going to find Richardson. Back with Mighty. Hodge. Hodge is going to look to beat a couple. Beats one, can't beat the second. It's not going to be back with the defender for the enforcers. Long ball over the top is going to be won by the enforcers initially, but cleared well by, that's Jermaine, I think. Two players come together for the enforcers. Now Capel can come on this. He's going to play it back to Scipio. Scipio is looking for the runner. Header's going to be won by the enforcers, and the goalkeeper can collect this one easily. And The referee is going to call halftime on this game here. A very good half it looked like. As the Lions have been dominant, thoroughly dominant in this game. And they are now up 2-0. And it really should be more, because they have had all the possession and they've made no real errors so far. But going into the halftime whistle, it's going to be 2-0 or 2 for the Roaring Lions and none for the Enforcers, and they're going to have to chase this game from behind. And we are back here at the Roma Nigusha Football Stadium for what's going to be the second half of this match. This championship match here between the Lions and the Enforcers. And so far it's been all Lions. They are up 2-0 so far. With the goals by the man Bill, I believe, yes it's Bill, and the man Capel. And the Enforcers are really going to need to step up if they want to improve their chances as well as the chances of the Ducks. And immediately it's with the man Bell looking for a chance for a pass. Very good pass. He's back with Bell and he puts it over the bar. But he was offside. It was around on the left-hand side. And it's going to remain 1-0 here. 2-0 here actually for the Lions. But that could have been immediate danger here for the Enforcer's goal. As we saw, it was given away to Bell and... And trying to be unselfish, he allowed for the player to roam offside. But sometimes you need to be selfish. As we see, it's with Scipio in the midfield. Scipio put under pressure, being double teamed. And he is going to use his body well and play out of it. I think that's Jermaine over there, finds Mighty. Mighty being pressed high, that's a very good touch. He's going to find that's Kian. Kian's going to find Capel. Capel being pressured now. And then Enforcer's going to come away with it. It's number 19. He's going to move forward. He has space. Going to drive the ball over the top. And it's going to be a chase for the goalkeeper. He's not going to win. And immediately the Enforcers have brought one back. From nothing. A goal for the Enforcers. A nothing ball over the top. And the goalkeeper just couldn't win the race with the player for the Enforcers. And now there's life in this game. There's life in this game yet. It's now 2-1 and it's game on for the Enforcers. Immediately now, the Lions are going to look to retain, to get back their two-goal advantage. But looks like they came out sleeping defensively. And a simple ball over the top that caused them no trouble in the first half has caused them some issues now. And it's now 2-1. And the Enforcers, looks like they've had a good speech at halftime. And they're going to try not only for their chances, but for the chances of the Ducks to allow themselves to win this title. As we see, Kareem is putting the pressure again. This is very high pressure being played by the Enforcers. A high press. They're coming up very energetically, and it's going to be a chance for them to have a throw on the right-hand side, as it's going to be a throw and taken. But I think that's... Not sure. It's now back over to him. It's now with the number 10, the captain. It's very good interception being made there by this Keon, the number 3. It's now going to be a chance for a corner for the Enforcers, but so far, maybe 1 or 2 minutes into this second half, it's been all Enforcers. The Lions have, apart from that, all the chances have been all Enforcers. Now a chance for the corner again. A cross comes in towards the back post. It stays in. And it's now going to be one at the edge of the box. Chance for a shot. That's always rising. And it's wide of the target. The shot was high. But had a bit of a loop on it. But just ran over. And that's going to be... It's going to be a goal kick now for the Lions. And again, a good pressure being applied by the Enforcers. And now Harsh will come away with it. Harsh finds Scipio. Ball over the top looking for, as my Abbott, I believe. But good skill by the Enforcers. And this is the Enforcers that we've seen all season. It's going to be a ball over the top. It's going to find Ola Tafares. Now with Hodge. Harsh finds Capel. Now there's space for Capel to drive into. He's going to look for the run of Bell. Bell's going to lay it off. Back with Capel. Capel can't control. It's going to be won by the Enforcers again. Little ball is going to find Mighty. Playing in the right back slot. He is not going to be able to control this one. It's going to be out. Long throw taking long and quickly. And out again a chance for the enforcers to throw. Throw gonna be taken on the left hand side now. Throw goes over the top. It's gonna look to the feet of the enforcer striker, but that's going to be a foul and a quick free kick taken. It's Hodge in the midfield. Finds Capel back to Hodge. Hodge looks for the pass. It's gonna go back to Forrest Smith. Gonna look to find Keon. Keon applying a bit of skill. Gonna beat one. Can't beat the second player though. And it's not gonna be a chance for the enforcer to play out from the midfield. A good turn, but it's not gonna be too far, but the Forrest touch is too heavy. Goes to a sliding challenge. Another sliding challenge. And now this one's going to be called a foul. And it's now an enforcer's player down after the sliding challenge. It was a bit tenser. A bit of a tussle in the midfield. And he came off the worst for it. And actually, Freaky is going to be for the enforcers. Free kick is now going to be taken. Goes over the top. Looks for the attacking player number 10. Can the ball fall into any enforcer's player? No, it cannot. Chance for Hodge to break. Hodge goes over to the right hand side towards Richardson. Richardson in space. Very good skill there. Very good skill by Richardson. Looks for the 1-2 with Bell. He's going to get the 1-2. Cuts it inside. Beats 1. Can't beat the second again. And that's going to be a foul against him. That's going to be out. That's going to be a free kick for the enforcers. Again, a quick free kick. Finds the midfield of the enforcers. It's one by, that's Mighty. Mighty goes start was Richardson, I believe. That's going to be out for a throw on the right hand side for the Lions. He's gonna go down the line. He's gonna look for the man by line. He's gonna find him. He's gonna cut it back. Looks towards Mighty again. He's gonna be out for a throw into the lines again on the right hand side. He's gonna look to go centrally. Clear this time out for a corner. Corners are going to be taken from the right hand side of the Lions attack. He's going to look long, goes over the top, ball towards the penalty spot, headed clear by the enforcers. And only as far, and then that's Hodge battling, goes for the shot, and that's going to run just wide. A good shot. And that's going to be out for a goal kick, however, for the enforcers. Goki taking quickly again. Finds a right back. He's gonna go long over the top. It's a chase on for the play. He's gonna win that easily. That's very good speed. Look at the speed there being applied by the player. Cuts a pass. Gonna take it past one. A good challenge there by Tafari. Thanks. And that's gonna be one well there by that Scipio. Comes forward now. He's gonna find. Then that's Hodge. Hodge is gonna look wide. He's gonna find. That's the man, Abbott. Abbott's gonna go back centrally towards. And that's Tafari Smith. Back out wide. With that's Abbott, I believe. Is that? No, that's Hodge. Hodge over towards the Forrest Smith. Finds, I think that was Bell. That's gonna be a free kick. This time it's going to be for the Lions. Skipper takes it quickly, but referee's going to send it back. He's going to make him take it from a bit further. Ball up on the left hand side, intercepted by the enforcers. Chance for the touch, but the touch is too heavy. And now Tafari is going to chase that one. Tafari finds Keon. Keon moves forward. He's going to find, that's a man, Abbott. Abbott's with a very good reverse pass. He's going to find Capel in space. Capel, the captain of the Lions. Can they roll again? He's going to look for a pass. This one cut out, but not very well. And Capel tumble over, and it's going to be a free kick against the enforcers. And a very good chance for the Lions to go back up by two goals and make it 3-1. It could be a shot, it could be a cross, most likely a cross. It is a cross, but the goalkeeper has no problems with it. And now the enforcers can break. It's a very good throw, and no space. Space to run into. He's going to beat the far on the sprint. Goes the pass inside. It's going to be a shot, but it's not going to be a very good shot. Kareem Burris has no problems with it. And now a quick throw over to the right-hand side. No. Moves it back towards Hodge. Hodge is going to find that Scipio. Scipio is going to find Keon. Keon is going to hold up. Back towards Abbott. Abbott finds Scipio in the midfield again. Finds Hodge. Scipio. Very good one too, but it's going to be cut out. Looks to the pass again towards Richardson. Goalkeeper is going to have no problems with it. It's not with the midfield of the enforcers. You can see that the enforcers are a bit more hungry this second half. They're trying to fight for their title. They're looking to go up to 9 points from their four games. As you're going to see, they're going to be making an early second half substitution. And that's going to be the introduction of number six. That's going to be... That's Bolton, Deion Bolton, making his way onto the field for Duncan. So there's a man Bolton onto the field now. As it's not an enforcer's throw, moves centrally. Back with the defense. Here's a number 20. Sends it out wide towards Bolton. Bolton's going to win this one. A chance to move forward for the Lions. Essentially, pressure being applied. A good team press again. This time by the enforcers. And forced to go back to the goalkeeper. The goalkeeper, Burris, who eventually gets it clear. That's Kareem Burris. Header one. And now a chance for space for Abbott. But it's going to be a free kick against the enforcers, I believe. And yes, we're taking quickly. And now a chance for Bell to move forward. It's going to be cleared, but it forces us out for a corner. Again, that was a free kick that was taken from not really the spot of the foul. But the referee allowed it to roll on this time. Now going to be a corner taken over on this the right hand side of the Lions attack, as with maybe 12 or 13 minutes played in this second half. It's been so far and the enforcers half. Are they going to look to change that right now with a corner? Corner's taken towards the near post. This one is clear by the enforcers. And now a chance for the enforcers to run. Chance to go around the left hand side. He cuts it back. Has a run if he wants to use him. Decides not to. And this one's going to be won by the Lions in the midfield. He's going to find him. That's Capel. Capel beats one. Plays a good pass. It was Bell. Bell is offside. So the goal will not count. Bell is offside. But there again, that just shows you how quickly a game can change. A half that has been so far all enforcers, but one good through ball, and just like that, it could have been 3-1. It's going to remain 2-1 here, and if we'll just grab a lifeline. As you see, it's an injury to the goalkeeper of the enforcers. To the goalkeeper. Yes, it is the goalkeeper for the enforcers. There's not going to be a chance for the enforcers to get some more instruction from the sideline while their goalkeeper gets some treatment. What you're noticing here, I don't think you can see it on the camera. You're seeing that the entire enforcers team, except for the player who was injured, is crowded around the coach, getting instruction, trying to drag this game back onto level terms. While we're seeing about two Lions players have made their way over towards their coach's sideline, while the rest are around the center circle getting instruction from both Captain Capel and the veteran Scipio. So and see two different approaches being made here. One is tactics by the coach, the other is on-field tactics by the captain. And it's two very different strategies that we're going to see which one is going to work here. As it's 2-1 here for the Lions, but this half has been some serious pressure being applied by the enforcers as they're looking to save not only their season, but the season of the Ducks as well. See, the goalkeeper is back on his feet here, it looks like. He is back on his feet, and it's going to be a substitution for the Lions. Looks like that's going to be the man Caron, a youngster Caron. This is going to be, that's Caron Warner making his way onto the field for the man Jamal Richardson, number 2. So a substitution to bring out a bit of youth. Maybe it's for a burst of life on the right hand side for the Lions. But we're gonna see the free kick now for the Enforcers from the offside, taking right on the edge of their own goal. Into their own goal box, I should say. Free kick is gonna go high and long. Header one initially by, I think that's Keon over there. It's not back, but I think that's a man that called for the tree, I'm not sure. This one's gonna be won by Abbott, that's gonna find. That's a man, Bell goes to the bar over the top towards Capel. Capel touches it, past the defender. Capel's gonna make it 3-1. Capel has to make it 3-1. Capel does make it 3-1. A very good ball there by the man, Bell. And a good finish by Capel. Composed, calm, takes it past the defender, and makes no mistake, sends the goalkeeper the wrong way. And it's 3-1 here for the Lions. And that should be game over. You cannot see the Lions surrendering a 2-1 lead again. The Enforcers really have a hole to dig out of, and that's what I said with the offside goal. Look how fast a game can change. From nothing, a long ball over the top. Capel took them nicely, put the defender down, and slotted it calmly into the bottom corner. And it looks like the goalkeeper might have to come off again. He might have to come off this time. He's down for the second time. And the goalkeeper might be forced to come off this time. And it might be Simba who's going to be going in goal while the defender is going to be coming onto the field, I would believe. And I have seen Simba will keep fighting for us in the past. Yes, the goalkeeper is going to be forced off the field, and yes, it will be Simba making his way onto the field to replace him. Not to replace him, but to replace him in the goal. Well, the defender's going to come on. So that's going to be end of the night for the goalkeeper. A very disappointing end to the night for the goalkeeper. Yes, it was, man. Cadet, as Teofilos Cadet was forced off the field, the goalkeeper. He's played very well so far. He's going to keep very well. It's now going to be Simba who's going to be replacing him in net. Now it can be a chance for a kickoff. You see it's now with a pass over to the right hand side for Abbott to chase. He won't win this one, however. The Enforcers are using the ball well. That's going to be out for a goal kick. Actually, no, a corner. So a change in the sign, that's going to change in the original signal, is going to be a corner. And a substitution now, as Gugu is going to be officially replaced by number 17. That's Monix making his way onto the field. Corner kick comes in, and Simba does well to get his hands there. And the referee is going to call the player dead for a foul and a free kick. And we're also going to see it's number 18. That's going to be the man Brooks, Alton Brooks, who has been onto the field for the man they call for the tree, Tyrese Buck. And our third substitution, I think a substitution in goal, as it's going to be for the Lions. In number 12, Lester Connor, coming onto the field for Kareem, who's going to keep very well, Kareem Burris. But Connor's going to be, is going to be filling in the goal this time, I guess. We're getting to take in long. Header won by Scipio, but back with the enforcers. They look like a disicle. And now a chance for a break. And that's going to be a foul and a free kick now for the Lions. It was Capello was on the break. And a yellow card shown to the enforcers player by the referee. No nonsense there by the ref. No, maybe the third time be the charm for both Capel or as a man Scipio. Freaking in a dangerous area for either Capel or Scipio. Who's going to take this one this time? It was Capel first, Scipio second, and Scipio third, but this one's going to be blocked. There's no Keon. Keon doing well. Back with Jermaine now. Jermaine pressure being applied. Passes misplaced. But Hart's going to win this one in the midfield. He's going to come away with it, looking for a driving run. Look for the run is going to be cut out by the enforcers, only as far as the player on the left-hand side. It's now over the top, looking for a pass to the back post. This one's going to find, I think that's Caron over there, Caron Warner. There's no enforcers for a chance to break. Goes to the pass, foul towards number 10. Over to the left-hand side with space. Ball inside now. Space for the enforcers. Well done there by the man Scipio, only as far as the enforcers' defense. Again, it's then won by, I think that's Hodge. And it's Abbott there being muscled off the ball. Space on the right hand side for Deion Burton. He's gonna be taken on the ball by this time Keon. And just go far from Scipio. He's capable of through ball, but the runner was offside. I believe it was Capel. And it's not going to be with, that's the number 10, Captain Isaacs. And now a chance for the Lions to break with Capel, but that's going to be out for a throw. Toronto is going to be taken quickly, goes short. Back with, and that was Keon, that's going to be cut out. I know a chance going forward. This one, good pressure being applied in the midfield, but Nifo's going to come away with it. Only as far as Hodge, very good play there by the CDM Hodge. Looking for Scipio finds Capel. Capel wrestled off the ball again. Very well done by the defense. A space on the left hand side to attack into. Very good job there by the man Mighty. And that's going to be a throw on the left hand side now. Ball over the top is not going to. The keeper slips, but so does the player. His shot misses the ball completely. He's down. And he's on a heap as well. But now a chance for Abbott. Abbott in midfield towards. That's Hodge. Hodge with a through ball over the top. Very well cut out by the defense. The touch is not good, but the pass is not good either by the Lions player. Another referee going to stop play for the injured. Injured enforcers player. As he swung with everything he had at that volley, and he missed the ball completely and went down in a heap. And now there's going to be a chance for the medics to take a look at him. Ball's now back in play now with a drop ball, and now the enforcers can break on the left hand side. It's going to be looking for that Sylvanos, the danger man for the enforcers. It's been very quiet so far. And now the enforcers can move forward. It's dummied, and it's going to be won easily by Tafari. There's a foul, only as far as the enforcers player. And a ball can be easily won for. That's the man. That's Lester, the goalkeeper. Now a chance for. That's Capel. Goes wide towards. That's Abbott again. And it's going to be won by the defense. Now the midfield now with It's Capel again. It's a very good ball over the top towards, that's Bale. Can he get a second? No, he's offside. He's been playing offside a whole lot. Ball not taking long. That's going to be over the head of Isaacs and cleared well by Keon for a throw-in. Perrin goes central. He's going to find the midfield now. He's going to go back to him. Very good play in the midfield. There's no space to attack with a poor pass. That's not the right decision. He has no Scipio. Skipper's going to find Capel. Capel's going to look for Scipio again. Skipper's going to get this one. He is offside, however. He just couldn't hold up his run just enough. And that's going to be another offside. And freaking out taking quickly. Capel gets up to hit this one. It's now with the man Bell. Bell's going to play it out wide towards Abbott. Here's Abbott now. Abbott's going to look to move. Centrally is going to find, I think it's Hodgson there, I'm not sure. It's now only back with Tafaris Smith. Who's out wide now? Goes to the 1-2. He's going to collect the 1-2. That's Kieran out there. That's Kieran Warner. He's a bit of a skillful young fellow. He goes to the pass. And it's going to be a free kick now for the Lions. Well, it's deemed an infringement by the player for the enforcers now. And it's going to be another substitution this time for the Lions. They're going to be bringing on the number 17, or number 7. That's Bell making his way off the field. That's a man, Bakari Batiste, the young Capel, is coming onto the field. So we're going to see the father Anderson on the field here today for the Lions with the game 3-1. And it looks like it's going to be him moving into the midfield. Freaky's not going to be taken by Scipio. Goes near post. Cut out well. Now the forcers can look to break. Now back with Scipio. Beats the player. He's going to play the ball over the top. That's going to be no trouble for the goalkeeper. Ball's not going to be back with the enforcer's defender. He's going to look to go forward. Looking forward now. He's going to find. Actually, no, he's going to go backward to the defense. Defense clears it long over to the left hand side. They're going to win a throw in. Ball's not going to find the feet of Abbott. There's Abbott now. Abbott is going to look back towards Keon. A space for Keon to run into. A very good run. That's a man, Keon Lee. He's back centrally now. Looking for Bakari. Bakari's pass is intercepted. On as far as Smith. Smith's going to find as Abbott. Abbott's going to look for the long ball over the top. There's not going to be a chance for the enforcers to break. This one's going to be intercepted by Tafari. And no space on the right-hand side for that's Warner. But this pass is too weak and now the enforcers can break. Space in the midfield. He's going to go for a speculative effort. And the goalkeeper will have no problems with. And with maybe 10 minutes left in this game. Maybe 9 now. It should be. You would say game over for for the enforcers and by extension the docks, as if the lands were the winter night, the docks would have no shot of gaining the title. It's gonna be an easy pick for the goalkeeper. He's now back with the midfield. Now he's gonna do very well. I think that's Jermaine. The Scipio sends out wide towards Keon. Keon looking for the through ball. Cut out only as far as, I think that's Bakari. Batiste, the young Batiste. Does very well, that's good skill. Lays off the pass towards, I think that's Hodge. Hodge is going to look forward. Very good ball towards Warner. Warner now has a space to put in the ball. Pushing across is behind the run. That's Capel was making the run. Pass got up well by Lee. That's Keon Lee. There's no back with DeForest Smith. It's now with Scipio. Moves forward, was gonna find that's a runner Lee again, I believe. Cuts it back. Lay it off to Scipio. Scipio lays it over to Hodge. Hodge has a run on the right hand side, he's gonna use him. That's Warner. Warner lays, puts it into the box. Back with Hodge. Hodge in space. Hodge goes to chip towards the back post. That nobody really made the run for, and that's gonna be a goal kick actually. Actually, off a corner. It's gonna be a corner for the Lions over on this their left hand side of attack or near side. Corner goes into the near post, and that's gonna be cleared eventually by the enforcers. Not clear far enough. Only as far as number 17, that's Batiste. Very good ball over to the left hand side. There's space over there. And a run up arriving at the back post, but too much curve on that ball this time. Figgy's not the goalkeeper, he's not gonna go high, he's gonna bounce over. And Savannah has pace, but he's not going to beat Jermaine. And very well done there by the man Lester Connor. And it's Jermaine now. Jermaine Hughes. Well, not wide towards the man Shamar Brand, that's mighty. Up towards Warner. Scipio. Scipio's gonna go in towards, that's Hodge. Hodge has a run out wide. He is going to use him eventually. I think that's Keon. Keon in space. Keon drives to the byline. Keon's gonna put his ball into the box. Keon cuts it back. Very well defended by the enforcers. And that's going to be out for a corner over on this left hand side. Very good driving run. Very good impetus being shown by Keon. Corner goes deep. It's gonna be cleared by the enforcers. High but not far. This one eventually cleared far. Another chance for a break. It's gonna be the number 9 Sylvanus. And he's gonna wear a tangle, he's gonna be tangled up and goes to a quick free kick. Gonna find the captain Isaacs. Isaacs gonna look to drive. Isaacs drives past one, takes it on the byline, cuts it back. Very well done there by Jermaine. Well done by Jermaine Hughes to cut that one out. Now it's with Scipio. Scipio moving forward, looking to go over to the right hand side. Actually goes left towards Keon Lee. Keon Lee has space, finds that's Abbott. Abbott back with Keon. And looks for the through ball towards Capel, but it won't get there. And this one's going to be cleared out for a Lions throw on the left hand side. And now it looks like it's mighty down on the far side. But he's... Yes, he is down. Now he makes his way back up to his feet now. Toronto's gonna go long. Finds a player in the middle. Back out wide, but that's Lee. Lee goes to a ball. Covering towards the back post that the goalkeeper, that Simba's gonna have no problems with. Filling in well, you must say. I've seen him goalkeep many times for the enforcers, and he's not looked out of place at all. It's Scipio now, but his touch is too long. He's now gonna be back in the midfield. In defense now, actually. And passes cut out. Scipio's gonna look to get onto it. And he's gonna win a free kick for the Lions in a very good area. As we see the referee signals for, that's 9 minutes of added time. Yes, 9 minutes of added time. Scipio sends it into I think that's Hodge. Hodge has space. And so does Lee on the left hand side. Lee holds up the player. Sends it inside towards Hodge. Hodge has space to drive. Hodge is going to drive. He's going to take it in towards the byline. And it's going to be cleared out for a goal kick. Well done by the defender. And it looks like Hodge, I think he stayed down behind the goal. He's going to get back up on his feet now. The ball has played long. And out well, but that's Keon Lee. As we're going to see another substitution, that's Keon Woodley. He's going to be making his way onto the field for the man Shamari. That's Mighty, who's had a very good game today. But he's going to make way now for, that's the man Keon Woodley, number 14. And now we're going to serve a substitution for the enforcers. It's going to be, that's number 5, making his way onto the field for number 16. That's going to be Jackson, making his way onto the field. And the man, Brown, Sean Brown, making his way off the field. Bit of confusion there in the midfield, but comes to nothing, and now we foul on a free kick for the Lions. There's no Scipio. Finds Keon. Keon in space. Keon will drive. Keon plays it out wide looking for, that was Abbott. That's going to be out for a throw for the enforcers, taking quickly. Here goes Bowles over to the left hand side. Touch betrays the player. It's going to be one, but I think that's one over there battling hard. And now back with the enforcers. And it's going to be out for a Lions throw. Throwing taking quickly towards Scipio. Probably the man of the match, in my opinion, between him and Capel. It's going to be Scipio again. Finds. That's Abbott. Abbott's going to drive centrally, looking for Capel. Can he get his hat trick? No, he's not going to get on the ball, actually. It's going to enforce us now in the midfield. And the battle is going to fall for Capel. Capel in space. Can he take the hat trick? He's going to use a burst of pace. Well done by the goalkeeper. Very well done by the goalkeeper. Now there's space for a shot. He's going to be blocked and it's going to be out for a corner to the enforcers. And a good burst of speed there by Capel to take it past the defender, but he couldn't take it past the goalkeeper Simba, however. And that's going to be out for a corner. And now we're going to see the corner taking over on the far right hand side. He's going to go, look, there's a shot option. He's going to use him, that's Mass Scipio. And the referee's going to stop this for something. It's going to be a throw. Actually, it's going to be after we take the corner. Let's do it with Scipio. Sends it back over to, I think that's Teron Juan over there, I believe. I'm not sure. It's now with, I think that's Hodge in the field, back out wide. Going to take it past a couple. It's now in the field, I think that's Hodge. Out wide towards Teron, I believe. Or it's Keon. Keon is going to be taken off the ball, however. Another chance for the enforcers to break. It's going to be a ball through there. I think that was Isaac, so that's going to be cut out. And goalkeeper Connor has no problems. It's thrown in towards the man Tafaris Smith. Goes down the line towards Abbott. Abbott has tons of space, acres of room. He's going to cut past the player easily. Enforcers are playing a bit defeated. It's with Capel. Finds Abbott. Abbott back to Capel. Capel, can he get his hat-trick? Goes for the shot. No, it's going to pick up by the goalkeeper. Capel was looking for his hat-trick, but it was cut out well by the goalkeeper. And it's now going to be the enforcers. Very good turn. And the referee's going to see a free kick. I don't agree with that decision at all. I do not agree with that decision. Because the man, I think that was Keon, dove for the ball. The defender used his body. The striker used his body and taunted him. I don't agree with that decision by the referee. I don't think that was a foul. It's going to be a free kick taken quickly by Scipio. A good one too. And Nolan Fosler still asleep in the defense. Scipio skipping through the defense. No pun intended. Over to the left hand side now with Abbott. Abbott is going to go back to, I think that's Hodge. Hodge lays it off to, no he doesn't. No, he lays it off to, that's Keon. Finds Hodge again. Hodge to Scipio. Scipio to Hodge. Actually no, Scipio to, that's Lee, Keon Lee. And it's now with Capel. Capel Baptiste. Over towards Abbott. Abbott finds Lee. Finds Hodge. Hodge is going to play a poor pass. I think that's Sylvanus James can break onto it. James is rapid, but he's not faster than that's the man, Jermaine. Very good speed there being shown by Jermaine Hughes. Throw now going to be taken quickly by number 23. Very good job again by Sylvanus. And again, this time he's not going to be too far in the sprint. The throw is going to go long, this time by number 23. Throws it high. It's going to bounce. And it's going to be Scipio to bring it away. Scipio goes out wide towards Abbott. Abbott back with Scipio again. Ooh! It's a foul against that scene, number 19, I believe, for the enforcers. And Scipio was clattered. And he is down in a heap. But he's going to be back up on his feet shortly, we hope. Corner, the free kick taken by Scipio. Is that with him now? Finds that's Abbott. Abbott's going to find, that was Lee who drove inside towards Baptiste. And he's has space to drive, that's a very good ball. Can Capel get his hat-trick now? Capel puts it in to the goal. But he was offside. Capel is really looking for that hat-trick, boy. But with time running down, you don't think he's going to get it, do you? Very unfortunate for him, you would say. But that's going to be the free kick, and that should be the last touch of the game, the free kick. Free kick is taken, and no, the referee has, but no, he doesn't have any more time. And that's going to be the championship for the Roaring Lions. A well-deserved victory today and a well-deserved championship. They have gone unbeaten all season. They had 3 wins now, 1 draw. They have played some of their best football coming out to the end of this tournament, and they're deservedly champions. The score is going to finish here today with a score line of the Lions 3, a deserving 3, and the Enforcers 1. Thank you for joining us here tonight at the Roman Eagle Shop Football Stadium. We're going to be back with you hopefully midweek. But for tonight, it's going to be the man Doc signing off tonight on a very good game, a very good day of football.